Hello my friends, today I'm going to talk about an animal called slender lorries. As its name suggests, the tree-dwelling slow lorries is extremely sluggish. The nocturnal creature which roams the forests of Southeast Asia sleeps curled up in a ball under the cover of leaves during the day. One species living in Singapore is the Sunda slow lorries. It is the only venomous primate native to this country. When threatened, this critically endangered animal produces a yellow secretion from the glands on the inside of its elbow, which when combined with its saliva forms a venom. The poison is delivered via a bite that can lead to a predator's painful death. Adult slow lorises can help their babies survive by transferring this venom into their fur. The slow lorries is under threat as they are often hunted for food and traditional medicine and are also highly prized in the illegal pet trade. Many of their habitats increasingly being converted into algae cultural land. Please share and subscribe. Thank you.